What's up, guys? Today we're going to go ahead and show you how to change out these grips with our Signature Series grips. So first you're going to want to start just taking off these bolts here for the housing. You got two bolts, you got one here and one underneath. Make sure you get these out, because if you do not take these out, you will not be able to slide the grip off. As you can see, I already cut it right here. These left grips are glued on, so if you don't cut them off, you're going to have a hard time getting them off. So I recommend just taking a razor blade, slicing them, and that'll come off a lot easier. You have to take this housing off because the grip goes underneath the housing, so you will not be able to get it off unless you separate this. Alright, so after you loosen these two, you don't have to take them all the way out. Sometimes you can just loosen them to give it some play so that you can slide this grip out. I already broke it loose since I cut it. I was able to peel it all back from the glue that was on there. Now I can slide that grip out from underneath that housing. Our grips, our SMT grips, are designed to butt up against the housing so they no longer go underneath. So after you take off your OEM grip, you can go ahead and tighten all this stuff back up, put your cover back on, snug it all down. So go ahead and bolt your cover back on. Make sure you snug these down. There it is. All right, here's our SMT Signature Series grip, the left one. You're gonna wanna make sure that you first back out. You got three set screws on the outside of this grip. You're gonna wanna make sure that they're backed out so that they're not sticking out on the inside, because if they're sticking out at all, you will not be able to slide this on. Right now it slides down nice. So make sure you just back those out a little bit. And I do recommend dabbing a little bit of Loctite into there. So you can just put a little bit right in there, and that'll prevent these set screws from shaking loose. Just go ahead and put that on there. And as I said before, our grips do not go under the housing like your OEM grip did. Our grips just slide till they butt up right up against the housing. And then just go ahead and tighten these three set screws evenly, all the way around. Then make sure they're snug down. That's it. Your left grip is on. Okay, now the right side. You're gonna pretty much do the same thing. Loosen, take off the back bolts, take this cover off. Try to loosen these. You might get away with just loosening these. You might not have to take them off all the way. And you're not gonna have to cut this grip as you did on the left one. This grip does move in there. It's on a plastic tube. So as soon as you get the stuff off, the thing will slide right off. So after you take this cover off here and you loosen these two bolts, now you can wiggle this thing around enough to slide the OEM grip right out. After you get the OEM grip out, you're going to take our SMT grip right here, slide that thing right on, make sure it goes under that housing perfectly, make sure nothing's pinched. You want to make sure it sits in that groove. If you do not put this thing in that groove perfectly, if anything's bound up or pinched up, it's not going to allow this grip to move freely. You're going to have binding issues when you go to rip on the throttle, it's going to tend to get stuck. So you want to make sure that when you go to put all this back on, everything is on perfectly so nothing is being binded up and everything works great. So put your cap back on. Just go ahead and tighten these bolts back up.
Mm-hmm. You good? Good video, right?
Yeah. We're almost done. Make sure you guys snug these down, just like the other side, nice and tight. If you want, you can also dab some blue Loctite on these bolts. I do recommend it. It'll keep them from shaking loose or anything like that. So there you go. Everything works great. Grip works great, smooth action. So just make sure you guys, when you're putting that housing over the groove there, make sure that it sits in that groove perfectly. We check every product before we ship it out, make sure everything's good on it. So if you have any issues with it not working, it could be because you did not clamp it on there correctly. So make sure you got it that good and you're not gonna have any issues. Like you were a bubble, frame me up on your wall just to keep me out of trouble. Like a moth getting trapped in the light by fixation. Truly feel up, baby, I'm fucking no inflation. Too many war wounds and not enough wars. Too few rounds in the ring and not enough settled scores. Too many sharks, not enough blood in the waves. You know I give my love off of a fall at a net. It's here, it's here.